and again Felix is coming at him. He's forced towards the outside. I don't think he's managed to come across him. No, Luke Cooper did a bruise on the field. Up into that lead, but it looks like we've got a side-by-side for second place. The inside line is going to be coming still off.
Allowed fish down to 172.
I just sort of try and manage it, still push it, but yeah, it's quite tricky. The car starts to steam up a little bit inside, but yeah, we went with it, so all the joys of Wentworth racing. And we'll, I think we're getting a lap on this, so if you wouldn't mind getting in there, that'd be great. Second place was Jeff Ryle. Jeff, very well done, Jeff.
Thank you. towards?
Half an hour or something.
No, it's
so it has dried out quite considerably. I don't know what it's like over your side. There are still some wet patches here, but as far as the basic line is concerned now, I think it's completely dry, basically.
Yeah, pretty much the same over here. One or two sort of damp patches, but yeah, I imagine it's getting near to being
obviously every minute that passes, the shipment stops and start raining. It all helps. And there is still this recovery going on at Quarry Corner. The out of Radford, the BMW Z4 from the previous race, which takes a moment, as I say, it lost control, it sort of snapped sideways, it looked like it got control of it, and then it sort of headbutted the barriers on the exit of the corner.